EFSN Final Four presented by DirecTV. The Penguins have won 17 of 23, but have struggled with the Rangers this season. Oh, look at this. Just 7 seconds in, the blow's already coming. Later in the period, Sidney Crosby along the board. Feeding of Evgeny Malkin, who goes top shelf, pins up just over 3 minutes later.
And he brings it ahead. It got open. And a save rebound. Score! The follow-up by Malkin. 2-0.
Yeah, count them up. That's 2 first-period goals for Malkin. Later in the period, Malkin chasing down the loose puck. Gates a little too close to Lundqvist there, and yet he takes exception. The two exchanging some words. Later, Malkin taking his aggression out on Roosevelt. To the ice he goes. The Pittsburgh crowd showing some love. Still in the first, Roosevelt really can't catch a break. Yarko Ruutu sticking him right in the face. That looked painful. He would skate off, but later return. Later in the first, Roosevelt letting out all of his aggression. Check out the forearm to Chris Letang. He goes down in pain, and Roosevelt joining Chris Drury in the penalty box. That penalty would prove to be costly. Sergei Gonchar, the one-timer, beating Lundqvist for the goal. Pittsburgh up, third period. The Pens take the puck away. Malkin from center ice for the empty net goal. He gets the hat trick. Gotta love that. Pens win 4-1.